So how do good relationships become great? When they're already good, but you want them to be like the best. And I like to use the word badass. Like the most badass relationships are very visual, right? You can see them across the room. Literally the two people radiate love and abundance and happiness. And I honestly want that for everybody. The three things I would suggest to people to have that are either married or in a committed relationship, or in a relationship that they don't want to lose and they want to make it badass. The best way to do this are these three things. Continuous work. Know that it will always, instead of always doing this and this, it's going to be more like this, ebb and flows, and you're going to have to work on it all the time. And it's not negative work. It's more like, I want to put energy into this to make it glow and radiate energy.